Yo no sé lo que tienes tú, que me pone medio cucú, que se joda todo.
Con esa actitud, hoy me robaste el corazón, me robaste el corazón.
Hello, good morning. Ayan, kita mo ngayon sa kusina para magawa tayo ng papaya pickles. We make papaya, yan. In English, papaya is karika. Karika in English. Gawa tayo ng papaya pickles. Ito, this is not already ripe. If you make papaya pickles, green, fresh. This is karika in English, guys. Protects from our skin. They make also for bags of papaya soap. And this is for anti-cancer. Yeah, and fight cancer, improve heart health, and protects against damage for our skin. Yeah, this is the benefits. Good for our heart. And also, this is available for our backyards. This is not too much expensive. You can make also make a papaya pickles for negosyo, guys. Only little amount. Yeah, this is the ingredients. I finished already. Okay. Onions, carrots, cucumber, green chili, this is vinegar, apple cider, ginger, lemon, and garlic, salt, this is raisins, and black pepper. Pineapple chunks. And this is all the ingredients. Not already prepared. Now you prepare na. This is karika in English, papaya. Kasi naluto na namin ng kalahati, kaya ito na lang naiwan. Make papaya pickles, karika in English. Okay guys, we prepare it already.
Oh my god.
Takot sila sa akin. You try it. Thank you everyone! Subscribe my channel! Ayan! Good morning everyone!
Oh yeah!
Karika or papaya for 10 minutes. 10 minutes guys. Salt and hot water. This is raisins. Put a hot water. They become smooth. In 5 minutes. Ginger. Make gluten. Ingredients. This is made the papaya pickles that good taste.
Oh my God!
And guys, after you finish squeeze it, the papaya or the kalita, remove the water, put some in 10 minutes. Small business, you can. This is available lahat sa ating ano, in our market. You can. This is now the pineapple soup. Ito ang kanyang para. For ano, start a small business, guys. Try it. Small amount, you can start. Salt. together. Mix them all. We can start the small business. Papaya bakeries. Guys, you can start a small business. Refrigerate in 24 hours. Papaya pickles. Pwede kang mag-business sa papaya pickles. Papaya pickles. Lagay mo sa ref for 24 hours. Then, ready to eat. Parang salad ito eh. Papaya pickles. From ano, Tarlac, Kapampangan. Pag may fiesta, yan. Pwede gawin nila sa ano, yung pritong isda. Magulay, pwede nyo isaw-saw pa rin. Salamat! And always keep safe. God bless. Thank you for watching. Happy Tuesday, everyone. Papaya Pickles.